the fans. They have elected that they don't want me to conduct. They would rather have me join them, so they're going to play without a conductor. So let's appreciate how challenging that is. And how good they are.